Ich bin Götz Renner.
I'm Götz Renner. I work at Daimler Research. My team and I deal with what the customer expects of driving in the future, especially in a green context. Green means environmentally friendly driving, that is, clean, efficient and sustainable. What does green mean in the context of the automobile? We've examined this intensively in a great deal of customer surveys. The studies deal with how a green car should feel when I drive it, how a green car should feel when I sit in it, when I spend my time in it, and time spent in a car will increase. This is the way traffic is developing. We know from customer surveys that green is a characteristic which should not come in place of, but in addition to the comfort elements that the customer is used to. How does green feel? It's primarily natural materials, its softness, where appropriate, a surface texture, for example wood and leather, old favorites, renewable. Metal too, because it's recyclable. Customers recognize this too as sustainable. As for the design, organic forms are chosen, therefore round shapes in combination with brighter colors. Environmentally friendly driving, green driving, is something new, in particular due to alternative drives, and that may also sound new. The difference is that you drive electrically. You no longer have the sound of the explosive combustion engine. It'll be very quiet. Calm, quiet driving provides for relaxation, provides for a sense of well-being and a new sensibility. The sounds will be harmonious. In the interior, the vehicle will still sound lush and of top quality. The results from our customer surveys about people and the environment are for us an important component of our development work. We're already developing the vehicles of the future. Now we know in more detail how such a vehicle should sound, how it should feel, and in particular, what it should look like.